a Russian winter. Only a widow's heart is colder. Soldiers died in the saddle. Their horses died beneath them. The Grand Army died. The vultures gathered. Our enemies formed the Sixth Coalition, the Six, against Napoleon, against one man. We fought. It was not enough. In April 1814, Napoleon renounced the throne. Time seemed to stop. Tiny Elba was to be his island empire. He stayed 10 months. In spring 1815, Napoleon came home. He had no choice but to march on Paris. The worthless Bourbon king fled. Destiny awoke. Europe turned against us. Napoleon was an enemy and disturber of the tranquility of the world. War was forced on us. The emperor made his plans. Go north, destroy the British and the Prussians separately before they could meet. It would work, it had to work. The British made their stands on the Brussels Road, Waterloo. French cannons and bayonets would carry the day. Then it began to rain. Napoleon had wanted dry ground. He could not maneuver his artillery in the mud. On that June morning, Napoleon spoke to us. This day will decide the destiny of Europe. This day is everything. If we lose, we have nothing. Once again, the cannons would speak.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
État-major des généraux! Infanterie d'élite! Ah! C'est sa cervelle! Nettoyez-moi ça!
Oh, my God!
Our men are running, sir! 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 Their general, sir. Now they must break. Taken the building, sir!
vieille garde est prête.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Retirez-vous!
Oui, monsieur.